It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Hello, Keurig.
I'm writing a fascinating scroll about the Galenta. As soon as I'm done, I'm going to shove it in Rifar's face and remember his reaction for the rest of my life.
Another shot of straight-up wisdom. Back in the library.
Fizz is dumb? I always thought he was, but he reverted before I could tell him to his face.
Wisdom.
The only true wisdom is knowing you know nothing. Well, I know a little more than you, but you get the picture. Here's another page of Asio's research.
Another scroll, Greg.
No, it's not. That's a scroll. Are you blind? Here's your payment. A page of Asio's research.
See you later.
It's not that early.
What can I buy here?
Do you have anything for me?
I got these notes from Keurig. It wasn't easy.
Thank you. This is all very useful for my research. I won't credit Keurig for his help, though. It's all me. And, you. Of course. I'll mention you in a footnote.
See you, Rifar.
Of course you see me. We both have eyes.
it us? You hear me? Hi, Nurkan.
Have a souvenir. It's free.
Let me see what you got.
I've been busy.
Okay, another door corruption. Hold your breath. We'll be right back.
Cutter's sticky loop. Awesome. Still have undelivered gork, and I know where to bring it.
The whole battalion, huh?
Thank you.
perfect.
Thank you.
should follow that Orin trail.
Left. Hi.
I can
What's a hoti?
Hoti are red fruits that only grow across the vast ocean in the old region of Okar. Since all travel is limited, there has not been a steady supply of hoti here. The Tuanhas are addicted to hoti. That's why we use them for taming.
What's a daoka?
Many believe that the daoka were left behind by the ancients who built them using a technology we don't have access to. A daoka can be turned off if you remove its energy core. This is what the invaders did.
See you around.
Come back anytime.
Hey, Marzo.
That's me.
Say, who are you again?
Name's Marzo. I brew lampe here in Bida.
Do you have enough lampe in stock?
We can always use more, especially if we lose shipments to God knows what. I'll keep brewing.
Bye.
So long, stranger.
Hi there.
Mirko, do this. Mirko, do that. Mirko, come here. Mirko. Oh, hey. How are you?
I got a beacon ready for our little experiment.
Really? Are you ready to train a Gardendar now?
It worked! This should do the trick and attract a Gardendar for the training.
Whoa. What was that?
That is the craft, my friend. Recreator stuff. I was learning from old scrolls, though. I could use some updated instructions.
Oh, way to go, Marco. You got skills.
Thank you. The device is basic, but it should work.
Let's see if I can train a Gallandar with the beacon Mirko built for me.
Thank you.
guess they won't let me revert in peace.
They're on me. Slade, it's me.
Who else could it be? You said we were not exactly friends, but you're the longest human relationship I've had. Forever?
Stop talking. Damn it. I gotta go.
Hey, are you all right? I'm not trying to get in your business, but are you there? Answer me. New coordinates. Are you leading me this time? Fine. Ghost me. I don't care. I got other friends. Maybe a friend and me can even scope out this place together. Slade to Liaz. Come in, my friend.
Yes, Ulukai?
Have a look at your map. Want to meet at these new coordinates?
Why?
Do we need a reason? How about discovering something new? Sharing an experience. It's called, bonding between friends.
I'm busy tracking an invader convoy right now. Maybe next time.
Sure. Sure, yeah. Next time's fine. Can you at least tell me something about these coordinates?
That looks like Mazam's cabin. Mazam is an old hermit, isolated from the villages. I hope he's not in danger. Could you check on him, Ulukai?
I'll pay him a visit. Slade out. I'm collecting these things. Hi, Torga.
Good moon.
I think I need a shamas. I don't feel so good.
May the yards heal your wounds.
What's special about the Ganda essence?
That essence is the most common among Talans. It's rooted in the strength of the earth. Talan with Ganda essence work longer and harder than others. They are the backbone of society and are the ones who feed Adelpha.
Peace out, Torga.
Peace out, peace in. Peace all around.
Hey, maybe you can help me.
I can try.
Ready to trade?
You bet I am. Show me the Zorkins.
A reminder that fear should never hinder collaboration between all Yod's creations. May this Daruman speak for the people of Beda. We stand with the Almael and the Talans of Adelpha.
Thanks, Huron. I'll bring it to her. Don't want to be running around with Beda's Daruman in my pocket. Should give it to the Almael now. Let me see what you're offering.
Certainly.
Hey there.
What can I do for you?
Do you have enough lamp band stock?
We can always use more, especially if we lose shipments to God knows what. I'll keep brewing. See you next moon.
Fall.
Mine and Mesa.
How could you let this happen? We need to resume extraction at once.
Assuming we have enough drilling experts available, the repairs will still take weeks, General.
What kind of sorcery is this?
We must leave. HQ's reporting giant creatures under our feet. They could surface any moment.
Looks like the General's starting to feel the pain I'm bringing to his game. Keep on pushing, Slade.
If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe for more. Or consider checking out one of the related playlists on the channel.